Officials in Springfield say it's a miracle no one was killed. The smell of gas had apparently been detected in one of the buildings early in the evening and was reported to the emergency services. By the time the crews arrived, it had built up to such a point when anything could have set it off. While they were trying to find the source, the building exploded. Investigators are still trying to determine exactly what ignited the explosion, which was so strong that it leveled two buildings, damaged several others, and blew out all the windows in a three-block radius. The city's building commissioner, Steve Desoletz, says the damage will be properly assessed on Saturday.
Obviously, some of the buildings that were right in the vicinity are pretty heavily damaged. So right now we've brought in demolition contractors to take a look at some of the buildings. We'll be working with them in the morning to just take care of some controlled demolition to make sure the scene is safe. The building that was involved with the gas explosion was completely leveled. Basically, we have just a large hole in the ground with a large debris field scattered over basically a couple city blocks in all directions. So we'll be working to clean that up.
A shelter has been set up in the city for those whose homes have been determined unsafe, and part of the downtown area of Springfield has been cordoned off to make sure people and vehicles are not in any danger. Wendy Urquhart, BBC News.